we recommend that you do not eat or drink at least 30 minutes before providing a sample. And that is because there is DNA in the food that you eat and drink. Although it is not human DNA, it will be extracted with your sample and will dilute the amount of human DNA in your specimen and may result in a recollect.